I chose to go into nursing to be able to help people. I enjoy the interaction with people, and I enjoy being able to assist them as they go through the medical system. I became interested in oncology because there was a job opening, and I interviewed for the position and found that I really enjoyed it. And why I've stayed in oncology is I enjoy getting to know the patients, having a personal interaction with them, and helping them as they go through such a difficult process. Each patient's story is so different, and I think sometimes maybe we can't change the outcome, but you can help them along the process as they go through that. So each person I interact with is very special. You get very attached, and you know the person, but you also know their family, and you know so many other things about them. I will treat patients with the same respect, dedication, and care that I would expect to be treated.